Welcome to EA Sports.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. It's Brighton and Hove Albion against Leeds United. Let's cross straight to Brighton. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Great to be back, isn't it? Missed the old football season. Look at this full house and two teams maybe that wouldn't give the supporters too much to shout about this season in terms of going for silverware. I don't think the fans are going to be worried about dropping down a division, but it might just be run-of-the-mill, an average mid-table finish perhaps for both of these sides.
Who kicked off. It would have been a good pass, but it struck the ref. Here's a chance to attack. It's a chance! Could it be? And that will be a corner. That comes to the rescue here. They're eyeballing each other, those two. Rodrigo. So it's the big day for the manager. A competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's bound to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
In a goal! Here's the shot! Defender cut off his lines of approach, certainly within the pitch anyway. Leeds, this is a testing game, but I think it's one that they can pass that test and get the victory. That's a vital stop. Leeds United regain possession now. And the offside is given. Attack that. Pascal Gross. Some potential in this move. Opportunity to cross it now. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Off the defender. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner, good goal. Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Pascal Gross. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Got a tackle in. Rodrigo. Oh, what an opportunity! bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
And Jeff Wright up to the minute, as always. Pascal Gross. Rodrigo. Goal news from Fulham, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. 44 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Referee has looked at what's going on in this first half and decided to add on 3 minutes. Liam Cooper. Half-time at 1-0. Half-time and very well matched in every respect, isn't it, with the way they've played and the efforts at goal they've had.
Yeah, exactly so, and it might just come down to which goalkeeper is in the better form.
It is time now for the start of the second half. It's looking good, this move. Athleticism there to make that save. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. It's a shame for the corner taker because they work hard to get these positions. He wasted it. Here's the shot. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Headed it goalwards. Hit the post! That's a very crisp challenge there. Goal news from Fulham, Alan McAnally.
It's the second goal for Newcastle United. 54 minutes played, 2-2.
Cheers, Alan. Can't keep the ball at the moment. He's gone too early. He's offside. Rodrigo. He's in strongly. You go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Some options on the bench for the home team. Free kick given. Time for change for both teams, as it seems. Adam Lallana on the attack here. two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Close range shots. Oh! Fabulous clearance. It's a turnover of possession here. It's confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Well, the game went on, but I think we're going to go back to that earlier incident and a booking for the player. The referee did play the advantage, which was good to see.
Yeah, you could see the ref had spotted the incident and he wasn't going to let him get away with it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Good position here. Rodrigo fighting for the ball, still plenty of fight in the match. Attack that. Adam Lallana. It's a good looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won and they've really looked the real deal for first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go, but what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights and a